Mind what you wear. Yes, when we wear something good, according to Mr. Karen Pine, he is a very famous psychologist professor. In his book, that name is Mind What You Wear, he suggests that when we really feel good, when we wear something good, it also alter our mood, but as well as it also make ourselves to react towards others and how other reacts towards you. So I want to give you one example. For example, when we see any good looking person, any girl or any woman, we are thinking that, wow, what a great dressing sense. And instead of that, when you see any any beggar, and you're thinking that by seeing their dressing sense, you're thinking that how poor they are, and we are just feeling very sympathetic towards them. So what is the effect of this? This is the effect of our look. So please just like my this video, share this with your loved ones, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, because I don't want you forget any kind of upload from my this fashion facts. And have a look of my today's special dress. Actually, what is the main reason? Because both colors are color of purity and peace. So let's know more about this.